Computational social science is a relatively young field that has sprung up at the intersection of computer science and social science. What we do in computational social science is take methods and ways of thinking from the computational sciences and apply them to questions in social science. Examples of computational social science, you know, come up pretty much wherever we have data, particularly digital data, that is relevant to behavior in the world. So, for example, lots of people are very interested right now about the spread of disease and how that potentially can cause pandemics, global pandemics. So we could use a computational social science approach to think about pandemics by leveraging the fact that certain companies collect data on GPS locations of millions and millions of cell phones across the country and around the world, and we can use that data to figure out when and where people are interacting in ways that could lead to the spread of disease. So that kind of data allows us to map out very large-scale social networks in physical locations that are conducive to disease spread, and that can improve models and forecasting and policy interventions to reduce the risk of future pandemics. The Computational Social Science Lab is very interdisciplinary. As a result, everything that the lab does is very collaborative. We have a bunch of projects that we're working on in different areas, and every one of these projects requires some sort of blend of computer science expertise and social science expertise. And so we have people who come from very different backgrounds and have very different skill sets, but they all work together to try to bring their diverse skills to generate insight into these questions. In addition to being a very interesting academic field, and there's lots of cool research that we're doing, I think computational social science has tremendous potential to have really tangible impacts on society. So if we could do a better job of predicting future pandemics, that would be incredibly valuable to the world, right? If we could do a better job of characterizing and tracking and reducing misinformation, in our information ecosystem, that would be an incredibly valuable contribution to the world. So I think computational social science is more than just an academic field. It really has the potential to have an impact on society. And I think that's what I really kind of hope for and aspire to over the next decade.